This game is an unofficial friendly match, but it may be friendly in name only. There are some of the most competitive players around out there on the pitch. Skill break. Good pass forward. Lost control of the ball.
1-0.
Great start to the game for this team, but they've got to be positive. They have to keep on getting bodies forward.
That was an example of world-class finishing. He managed to keep it low and keep it accurate. Still plenty in this match. That makes it 1-0. Hanging in. Looking for trouble and sorting it out. Really stretched the keeper. Danger still, it's a corner. Shot coming in, blocked. Against the post. Easily cut out, he saw it coming. Could have played them into trouble there. Well shaken, right in the bottom corner.
Look at the way he controls that drive, and he keeps that down hard and low along the floor. Goalkeeper, no chance.
He was past the keeper before he knew it. Stunning finish, right in the corner. It's 2-0.
That's good covering. Skill break.
Yes! Oh, perfectly placed.
Kept his head over that very well, Clive. He's watched it all the way, and he has belted that into the back of the net.
It's a day he'll never forget. He'll no doubt claim the match ball, and he may not be finished yet. Here. It was a very one-sided half of football.
Well, I'm sure the message in that dressing room at half-time is more of the same, please. That's been a pretty solid performance. They've had the lion's share of the possession. Now they've got to turn that into goals.
Schönheim is the focal point of most of their attacks. Dealt with that confidently enough. He just could hold on to it. Defenders in charge. Stopping their progress.
Skill, Brett.
Goal!
Well, the defender switched off for a split second and he's gone and you're never going to catch him. That's a brilliant finish.
That's what they can do when you do attack them. They break on you in an instant. Now, this is interesting. Look who's coming on. The manager is making his first change of the match. The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul destroying, really. Did well to regain possession. Who's with him?
Missing that one.
There wasn't much the keeper could do about it. It was accurate finishing. Need to keep possession better than that.
Studded passing.
They're defending in numbers. Got the ball back. Oh, he's off target.
Well, the less said about that, the better.
That well.
This back four look neat today. Skill, Brett.
Oh, what a finish! Right into the corner of the net.
So classy in front of goal.
They're scoring for fun at the moment.
He hasn't hit the target, but that wasn't a bad effort.
Oh no.
Oh, wrong side of the post.
That's a decent strike. That's unlucky. See what happens, Clyde, if you don't concede goals. You win games. It's as simple as that.
So, plenty to reflect on, as always, a game that gave both teams a lot to think about. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye-bye.